It is what it is, baby. Alright, I'm just gonna look for a job, man. I'm just gonna join some randoms, do some heists and shit. Hey, Jay, how you doing, man? I was doing good until fucking Destiny started playing up and keep giving me Weasel all the time, man. So annoying. All I wanted to do was just like a quick stream this morning, you know, get some of my weekly stuff done and out of the way. But no. Bungie just want to keep giving me Weasel error. Wow, these are all low levels as well. Oh my goodness.
Mr. Crest said we should talk about work, but not here. Is there a room in the back or something? Cool, I'll get set up.
Which Tomb Raider game are you talking about? Are you talking about the actual Tomb Raider one? Or are you talking about the Tomb Raider, something, Osiris. Because if it's the actual Tomb Raider game that was out, you know, on PS3 and then PS4, they remastered it for PS4. I've played that and completed it, man. It's pretty good. At the moment, I'm trying to. I've literally just signed the paperwork for the new house, so money is really tight for me at the moment. I've got to be careful what I spend out. Oh, the remastered one. Yeah, it's a brilliant game, man. It's a really good game. I completed it and played it. Yeah. Money's a little tight at the moment. I'm trying to save for things for the stream. I want to get the new Astros. I want to get some new games and stuff, but at the moment, the new house is the priority for me, man.
Self-absorbed man, brilliant at everything he does, yada yada yada, makes you want to puke. A goddamn traitor. I mean, he's a rat, but he pays. Incarcerated for a crime he did commit, but well, let's just say money talks, and he's going to.
But that's why I like the people who support the stream. You know, the people who become subs, the people who tip and stuff, man. You know, I appreciate all of that kind of thing. And if any one of the people watching the stream want to, you know, support it a little bit, just throw in a little tip or something, throw a few bucks my way, type in exclamation mark donate, or hit the sub or the tip link below. I appreciate it, man. You get to see it come up on stream. You get to see your name in the donation section as well. Wow. Yeah, it's hard, man. It's Jay, it's really hard. I know what you mean, man. It's see what it is with me. I've got an illness which I'm going through at the moment. I don't talk too much about it in stream. I've just got, as far as anyone's concerned, it's an illness. My father suffered with a brain tumor, like a couple of brain tumors last year, so he's unable to work, so I'm having to pay off their mortgage as well as like my own. It's a crazy time, man. I know how it goes, man. I've got four kids and everything, you know. It's tough. It is tough. We're only gonna do this on normal. Are you serious? All right, bro. Oh, I appreciate it, Jay. I really do, man. Can you not get in? Oh, hang on. There you go. Let's go!
Some more background on the Vagos. Okay. Globalized, multinational, decentralized criminal network. Their principal interest is in drug trafficking, but they diversified into mid-level distribution, end-user sales, and trafficking other contraband. You get caught with a kilo of coke, they throw the book at you. You're caught with a quart of capybara semen, it's a slap on the wrist. And the market for a large, endangered rodent ejaculate is lucrative.
What's today's date? Oh, 23rd. Shit, I've got a hospital appointment today. I didn't even realise. Fuck. I completely forgot about that. I hope these low-level guys know what they're doing, man. I haven't played GTA 5 Heist for a while, man. Please, it makes me laugh. Yeah, I've just seen a guy in the chat list that basically says they want nothing to do with me. You know, they're one of the ones that just turned on me from my last stream. Says they want nothing to do with me, and yet they're still coming in my stream. You know, even though they're banned and everything, they're still coming in there. It's like, why? Why do you bother, man? Hey, Troy boy, what's up, man? How you doing? Yeah, I'm on PS4, bro. Want to play? You can always, if you want to play, man, you just type in exclamation mark PSN for information. You can always join my crew as well, man. Type in exclamation mark crew. Yeah, it's just ridiculous. They say they want nothing to do with me. You know, they're over it and all of that. Why still come into my streams then? You know what? Just get out of it and leave me the fuck alone. Don't come back. I accept your friend request, man, don't worry. Get shot, bitch.
I think that's all the Vagos have got. In a few weeks, we'll leak this to a sympathetic reporter, and they'll get fingered for the breakout. Now clear the area and clear up any stray traffickers you encounter.
Troy boy, thanks for the follow, man. I'm just gonna accept your friend request now, man. Yeah, that's what I'm hoping, Jay, man. I really am, man. You know, it'd be good. And I can always add in the multi-stream as well on my bot. Basically, it'll create a multi-stream link for the both of us when we're both streaming at the same time. So that'd be good. To be honest with you, all I want is to just like move away from it all, do you know what I mean? I just want nothing to do with them. What the fuck happened there? That was a bit glitchy. I just want to just get on with my own stream, you know, and just get on with things. I just want nothing to do with them, you know. If they want to do things, you know, yes, Saint happened, it went on, you know, get over it now, do you know what I mean? I'm done with it, leave me the fuck alone, that's all it is. Wonder if these fools are going to invite me into... Oh, seriously? Wow, okay, bro. So I come in and do the heist with you, yeah? And you'd go and do that? Oh, that was nice of you, bro. Yeah, I've accepted the friend request, man. Yeah, I'm not worried about, it's not even, that doesn't even bother me about, you know, having the team, do you know what I mean? I do a lot of things solo anyway, so that's not an issue, but what the issue is the matter of they just won't leave me alone. Just like, get the fuck out and stay out of my face, man, I really don't care. Yeah, you kill me, bitch, I'll kill you. Yeah, I'm gonna just do this, finish this up, man, because they invited me in. I'm gonna finish up this heist, and then, we'll go from there, man. Like I said, Troy, it's only a quick stream this morning. I was planning on just streaming Destiny this morning. I do have a hospital, appointment shortly, so, I'm not on for too long, basically. But make sure you do hit us up on the crew, man, if you want to join us. I don't, you know... It's all good. I wonder who's going to be the first tipper of the stream, to be honest with you. That's going to be an exciting moment, because basically my bot announces it when someone donates, and it also is going to come up on the stream as the top donator. I wonder who it's going to be. And I'm actually doing a thing where I'm giving away 30% of tips to a specific charity at the moment as well. Oh, you got GTA as well, District? Nice, man. Yeah, I'm up for playing at some stage with you, man. I haven't played it for ages, man. It's like, it's not actually, you know, it's one of them ones that, you know, I just play when Destiny was playing up. It kept giving me the bloody weasel. I don't understand why, seeming that obviously there's nothing wrong with my internet because I've tested it. Plus, how am I able to play online on GTA if there was something wrong with my, you know, my internet? But it's definitely Destiny where it's having some issues. Oh shit. Stop playing it when you... You stop playing it when your account got hacked. Yeah, I know what you mean, man. These heists are so easy. I got them down to a T, man. It's good if you've got a good team that knows, you know, they listen and they know what they're doing as well. Get out the way, bitch! I'm in an armored Karuma. What are you gonna do? But as I was saying, Jay, I know what you mean about, you know, the thought of having to redo it all again, man. But it's the same thing that happened with my Twitch, man. Like, my Twitch got hacked, they deleted the channel. I've had to start it from scratch, man. I lost a lot of followers and that. But like I said, I could rebrand and everything. I just got away from all, or I wanted to get away from all of that crap. But it appears, no, people don't want to let me. But it is what it is, man. Seriously? My PSN got hacked, Twitch, my YouTube, all the same day. Yeah, I know, yeah, that's exactly what happened to me, man. My PSN got hacked, my Twitch got hacked on the same day. I couldn't access any of it. And then I managed to get my PSN back because I contacted Sony, they reset everything for me. But yeah, it's all a pain in the ass, but yeah, I'm glad I could rebrand, man. I think I've just got a knock at the door. I'll be right back, guys. Well, that was easy.
We'll hold on to this for you.
Easy peasy. I don't even need the money. But it's good to have. I should have enough time to do about one more, and then I'll probably call it a morning. Like I said, I've got to go to hospital today, so I'm not looking forward to it. Got to have an MRI and some blood tests on my injuries. Well, if you got to redo GTA District, man, that's not a problem, man. I can give you a hand to do that, man. I'll help you through the missions and leveling up and everything, man. It's all golden, bro. I'm happy to do that. Do you know what? I keep thinking there's a knock at the door. It's not. It's my damn terrapin in the tank. Damn. Making a bit of noise today. Goddamn black screens. And like I said, in a few weeks I'm looking at getting that Division. So if you're up for playing Division as well, man, I'll play that with you. I don't know what it's like, I haven't actually played it, so I might have to start watching some videos to see what the game's like and kind of get the gist of the game. But, you know, people said it's a good game. Just gotta wait until I get paid, until I get all my invoices in and get paid. Yeah, fuck you all. Oh dear. They killed me last time, so I kill them all this time, motherfuckers. It's boring when it's solo. Yeah, like I said, I haven't played it or anything, so I need to kind of look into it. I was going to get it on the PlayStation Store, like the digital version, but it's bloody like 55 quid on the PlayStation Store. But if you go to Game, I think they're doing it for 35 at the moment. I'm looking at getting it at Game. You gonna roll over, car? Come on. This guy gonna send an invite for the next part? Probably not. Probably because I killed the motherfucker, he probably won't invite me. Oh, he did. I didn't even see the invite come up. Unusual. Make sure you come and join the crew, man, if you want to play with us, man. It's the easiest way. I'm accepting all people's, applications to join. and play with us, feel free to add me on PSN. Now we just wait. Oh my goodness. I want to get this done. If you haven't followed the stream, make sure you hit that follow button, man. I stream at least 6 days out of the seven, man, like Monday to Saturday. Sunday, if I stream, it's like just the odd occasion, you know. Sunday is normally my day off, though. I stream a wide variety of games. Let's fucking go. Wow, we got someone who's a 603. Nice. Wonder if it's legit or hacked. My level's all legit, man. You gotta wonder sometimes, though. Yeah, I'll be a cop. I know how to do the cop. Easy peasy. That's what I normally am, actually, when I do this heist. It's the cop. Let's get it going, baby. Got things to do, people to see. Places to be. Yeah, so let me call the emergency services then, man. Come on. Really?
Hello, this is 911. What are
there we go.
Service you require?
We need the cops.
Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
You don't have to shoot, man. Damn, these guys are stupid, man. All you have to do is call the cops. Seriously, you're gonna butt my... What a prick. The other guy don't know what he's doing. And then they fail it. Look, oh my god. Really? Really, bro? Wow. And this is why I don't normally play with randoms. They don't know what they're doing. Just gonna go into free mode, fuck it. That's some whole shit, man. Don't forget, guys, we do have our sub button live, man. And if you do sub now, we now have it where Katy Perry bounces up and down on stream as well. Quite funny. Oi, Burns. What's up, man? How you doing? Welcome to the stream, man. Thanks for joining us. As I said, for the people watching, this is only a short stream. I'm gonna be coming off soon because I've got to go to the hospital. But yeah, I'm from London, man. From London. Oh, seriously, are you a gooner? No, I don't actually support any football team, man, to be honest with you. I'm not keen on the old football. I was brought up on all the American sports. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to. Apparently killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? Alright, and remember, professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. Wow, seriously, I really wanted to see that guy in his boxes, man. Wow. Oh my goodness. Oh, you're in Exeter? Nice, man.
Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing...
Make sure you hit that follow button, guys. I appreciate all the follows, man. It's the easiest way to know when I go live. Also, make sure you hit follow me on Twitter as well.
Professor Rentkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump. Professor's out of U.S. airspace and reunited with his precious car. Simple. Should be the easiest money you'll ever make.
You're gonna put me at... I'm not only having 15%, bro. You better put 25% or I'm not starting up. Hey, the real Gohan, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream, man. Thanks for joining us this morning. I appreciate it, man. Alright, I'll take the 20%. I don't mind 20%. I'll do that. Not a problem. I don't even need the money, man. I'm good, man. Thanks for asking. Oi, Burns! Thank you for the follow, man. I appreciate it, bro. Nice to see some new faces in the stream. I've set the waypoint, bro. I've set the waypoint. Let's go. Get it done.
Smoke in a nice crowded public place. We've given everyone an AP piss
if you have a PS4 and you play like Destiny, GTA, stuff like that, and Division, because I'm going to be getting Division, man. If you play any of them, then feel free to add me. Type in exclamation mark PSM for information. And it's always handy to be in the stream to earn those bones, which is our in-stream currency. For the simple fact is, when we start getting bigger, we'll be using a raffle system to invite players in and stuff like that. Obviously, subs get higher priority, you know, stuff like that, but at the moment, we're willing to play with anyone. Wow, you're a good driver, bro. Oh my goodness. My gooies. Yeah, it's possible you would have seen me on a different Twitch name. You would probably seen me on Mr. True UK Gamer Man before it got hacked and then deleted. I'm on the PS4, man. Yeah, I play Destiny, man. I play Destiny a lot. I'm 335 across all characters on Destiny, man. I still play Destiny. I was playing Destiny today, but it kept giving me weasel error for some weird reason, so I kind of like changed over to just GTA today. You got Destiny because of your streams though, you with the funny team. Yeah, man. Yeah, we're on PS4, man. They shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't.
Are we gonna have to put you in solitary? Thank you.
We got a problem. Air traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers.
I could seat you by the fire. Listen.
Oh, you're on Xbox One? Oh my goodness. I'm thinking of getting an Xbox One, man. But just at the moment, I've got too many outgoings right now. With my illness and moving house and stuff like that. Yeah, we are professionals, bro. Well, I am anyway. Oh my goodness.
There are some screws I hope you run into. Let's go!
Let's go! You Russian bitch. Got this, bro. Need this ammo, baby. Outcomes are started over. Well, something happened, and now, like, literally, the team and I, we don't talk anymore. And my Twitch channel got hacked, and they deleted it, so I've had to start afresh on the new Twitch. Yeah, shit happens, man. So, like, you just have to deal with it, man. Trying to move on now and, you know, get a new team together and stuff like that, man. It's not so much that they turned into arseholes. Something happened, man. I'm not going to badmouth people. Something happened. You know, shit went down. And now, you know, we just don't play together. That's, you know, that's the way I'm going to say it. And that's the way I'm going to leave it. I'm not going to badmouth people. We just don't play anymore. Yeah, exactly. You know, hate is gonna hate, and if people wanna hate, that's fine with me. I really don't care. Oi, Burns, thank you for the friend request, man. I'll accept that shortly. Yeah, it's the way it is, man. You know, people like that, you know, let them do what they want to do. So the easiest thing to do is just ignore them and get on with it. It's all good, Ro Gohan, man. The real Gohan. It's not an issue. It's not upset me, man. I'm just letting you know. You know, the easiest thing to do is just get on with it and let them, you know, haters are gonna hate. Let them get on with it. No, get off the plane. No, I'm not in. Open the door, you prick. God damn it. Now we can go. Jesus. The real Gohan. Thank you for the follow, man. I appreciate that, man. Oh, seriously? Wow, really, man? Where was the guy that was meant to be doing the rockets with the helicopter? Why weren't he protecting us, man? Oh my god. Oh well, it is what it is, man. Yo, well, thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate it, bro. Ah, gotta do all that again. Sweet. Yeah, I've accepted your friend request, man. I'm gonna give this heist, this part, one more go, and then I'll be calling it a morning to the stream. Hopefully we can actually get it done this time. What games do you play, Oi Burns? Do you play GTA, Destiny? I like this heist, but I can only do the demolition or the plane pickup bit. This heist is really easy, man. Oh, no, no. It was the noise that you just heard was the kettle going. That was all it was, man. It's all good. AK Sander, man, seriously, you're gonna come in and start being rude, man. All right, see you later on, but see you later on, bro. Bye. Idiot. Do you know what, District? I'm gonna make you a mod, man, because, like, you know. You're one of my subs, you're in the stream a lot and everything, so you can be a mod. You can help me out. Oh, you got GTA? Nice, man. You have Destiny? I love playing Destiny, man. I gotta be careful now because I don't have a lot of health. I don't have any snacks either, man. You get out my way. Oh, you don't have Destiny, man? Destiny, I love Destiny, man. Destiny's a brilliant game. Couple of this ammo.
Collaborate and nearly get a ship for the pleasure. Just give me.
Shut up, Rex. Shut up, you Russian bitch.
There are some screws I hope you run into.
Let's go!
Yeah, I was using the AP pistol, man. I love the AP pistol. Yeah, OP pistol, definitely, man. Pick up all this ammo, man. The Karuma's half price at the moment. I've already got like 8 Karumas. That guy's still up there. Not anymore, he ain't. Why do I need 8? The reason I had 8 was for the last heist, man, because for some weird reason there was a glitch that if you failed it, sometimes the vehicle wouldn't go into your garage. So this way I had multiple in a specific garage so I could always get into it for the Pacific Standard job. Oh, I love doing the heist, man. They're so easy to do. Hopefully this time the guy who's on the bloody in the buzzard can actually protect us and not us die. Yeah, do it without losing money. Exactly. Yeah, we always I take the whole lot of the money, go in me garage, and we don't lose any money. Get me Karuma. Learn that trick from me. Yeah, it makes it so much easier. Oh shit. Like I said, hopefully these guys can do it and we don't actually die this time when getting in the helicopter, in the plane, I mean. Guys, if you want to support the stream other than follow, you can do so, man. We have a sub button and we also have a tip page. Feel free to do so, although it's not necessary, man. But you know, it just shows and appreciates the stream. Helps me out a little bit as well. Oh no, don't reverse back, you idiot! Can you open the plane up, bro, before I die? Jesus, man. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Come on, baby. Let's go. Hopefully we do it this time. To be honest with you, the way I do it when I'm Demolition Man, I take the Buzzard straight over towards just on the outskirts of the actual prison and shoot, like, help. I'm rocketing all the police in there to help them out. Then I fly back over towards the where the aeroplane is, and normally it's clear, but it just depends upon the team. I'm playing with randoms at the moment, so it makes it a little bit harder, you know. Hopefully we should be able to do this without any real issues. There's always a noob that spoils it. Yeah, that's why I used to like doing these. If you've got a good team, you know, and you've done it with them before and they know what they're doing and you all know like what you've got to do, it makes it really fun. Alright, see you later on the real Gohan, man. Appreciate it, man. Thanks for stopping by and thanks for following all that, man. And I'll catch you next time, man. Oh my god, some guy parachuted head first into a cliff and killed himself. Oh my goodness. See you later on, Gohan. Yo, bro, you're flying the plane, go up.
I should say, I've been impressed by your professionalism. I'm not gonna go into it, but Rashkovsky's part of something bigger, way bigger. I need to make a few more inquiries and we'll be ready to go on a job that requires your particular skill set. Don't retire on me just yet.
Landed it. Like a glove. As long as this guy don't crash the helicopter into the side of a cliff, then yeah, we've done it. There we go. Like a boss. Easy peasy, easy money. Give me that platinum, baby. That's what I'm talking about. So close to being that. Oh, there we go. 2, 3, 5. Done it. Let's go. As I said, guys, I was just going to do that heist and then I'm going to call it a morning for the stream. I will be streaming again this evening. So, not sure what I'm streaming yet this evening, but I'll be streaming something. I don't know, GTA, Destiny, Assassin's Creed, Beyond Two Souls, Heavy Rain, Sleeping Dogs, something. I haven't decided yet. I'm a stream saint, and we'll take it from there. Oh dear. If you haven't followed, make sure you do hit that follow button, man. I appreciate it. I stream a minimum of 6 days a week, Monday to Saturday. And we got a white screen of death. Oh my goodness, we're gonna die! Finally, we've done it. If you want to join our GTA 5 crew, you can type in exclamation mark crew for information. Wow, I'm fucked up.